And this story breaking overnight, a state alert was issued just after midnight for this man, 85-year-old Samuel Taneff, and it has just been canceled. We've learned from Orchard Park police that he was found confused but in good health in Farmington, New York, that's just east of Rochester on the 90. A passing driver saw a throughway billboard message and then spotted him. Again, he is in good health and he was found safely.